It's always a joy to be the assistant for somebody who is a peer. There's always something more to learn.
We're here in Los Angeles, and it's myself and two other inspiring photographers.
Well, actually two that are seriously amazing. I'm the hack that gets to hang out with them. Three different perspectives.
The same model in one location.
In this amazing space.
And a lot of Nikkor lenses.
Each photographer using the same camera.
The Z6 is kind of my go-to camera.
Sees the same scene with different results.
I'm gonna move you over a little bit. I want you to be comfortable. Yep, just like that. I love where your hands are. I'm hoping to use the 105-1.4 for the majority of my shooting. It is my favorite lens for portraits.
The bokeh on that lens is just spellbinding.
The FTZ adapter means that I can add the Z6 to my kit with no problems because I can just keep all my lenses, like the 105-1.4 that I want to keep using. There, Vincent, you're perfect, don't move.
Charmi Peña absolutely cracks me up.
You're putting your Pilates to work right now.
I am. She did the best job focusing in on that subject and getting her to relax and have some fun.
Fish face, crossed eyes. Ready? One of the best ways to get people to be who they really are is to make them do something completely ridiculous. And when it all falls apart, they just are who they are. That was awesome.
See where it strips right into your eye.
Yeah. Can you tell me why you picked the lens you picked?
It's a 70 to 200 2.8. It's an F lens that will connect to my FTZ adapter. Zooms in my portrait work. It allows me to get the perspective that I want, and then I can come in and recompose.
Vincent is amazing.
So first day on the job, I take it.
Vincent's technique was so interesting, and it's nothing I would have ever thought of.
All I do is sing bad songs, tell bad jokes.
For 30 minutes, he's just talking to her.
You are a light unto yourself.
All of a sudden, he confesses.
I've got the camera system set up, doing facial recognition, follow focus. It's in silent mode. I have a remote in my hand, which usually sits right here. Have you figured out when I'm taking a picture yet?
Whoa.
See, this is the magic.
You have a clicker.
He's got a clicker.
Yeah.
The absolute spontaneous photograph captures the essence of the person. Those are the moments that I love.
That was so good.
But do you see my point? It's about the reaction.
Go right between these two pieces right here. Can you just grab those curtains and I want some? Whoa! Very nice. Beautiful.
Bambi Cantrell is one of the finest portrait photographers I know.
The first lens that I'm going to be using is the 35mm 1.8. I am very comfortable photographing nice, tight close-ups. I'd like to break out of that mold a little bit.
This shoulder right here just kind of leaned towards me a bit. That's beautiful.
Love it. I would see her looking for layers and looking for what she wants.
Can you hold that with both hands? I want to get air in it.
Okay.
One, two, three, go. Nice, I'm telling you right now, girl. Hey, Vincent, can
yes,
I get
ma'am.
You to do this too? I don't need mountaintop scenery. To me, it's all about what's in here.
Love it.
And relax your hand. It looks like you're posing like a model. Got it.
It actually ended up being a really great experience to work with people who see very differently than I do. Are we looking at yours first?
Apparently.
Let's do it.
All right, watch the journey of her smile.
Love it.
To there, to there,
I
to there. So back here. Boom.
Yeah, that one.
It was a dream to work with both of them. I thought they were great. It was fun.
This was my attempt at the thing behind the curtain.
Yes, yeah. I love it so much.
I think that's great.
I asked her to look like a fish, and I ended up getting her here afterwards, which is what I wanted.
The reaction.
The reaction.
That's pretty.
I think that's beautiful. The two of you are brilliant at the experience.
Oh,
well,
thank you. She's a big-time portrait photographer.
Yeah, she is.
She likes us.
Oh, stop it. That's not even true.
My childhood photos and my college photos, my wedding photos really help me remember everything. I love that photography captures things you can keep forever.
Because people don't live forever, the photographs that we take become a very important part of history. I love people, and the fact that I get to capture a portion of their life, to me, makes me feel very fulfilled.
Understanding light and aperture, blur and focus to create an image that is wonderful, that stops time. That, to me, is what photography is.